How do you calculate 3 ratio? To calculate a 3-part ratio, divide the total amount by the sum of the ratio parts, then multiply each part of the ratio by this division result. For instance, if the ratio is 2:3:5 and the total is 100, first sum the parts, 2 plus 3 plus 5 equals 10. Then divide the total by this sum, 100 divided by 10 equals 10. Finally, multiply each part of the ratio by the result to get the amounts, 210 equals 20, 310 equals 30, and 5 asterisk 10 equals 50.